Hey everybody, it's Nick, Indie Gamer News, playing some more Not a Hero, and I guess we're going to Sushi Town, the very unracistly named Sushi Town. Only 7 days until the election, the only person standing between me and magnificent victory is Akemi Unagi, the head of the Pan-Asian Triad Yakuza. Taking down the Triad Yakuza is going to be five kinds of funky crappy. But I have some good news. We have an informant disguised as a shiny clown. He's been gathering information on the Pan-Asian Triad Yakuza. I need one of you to go meet him in downtown Sushi Central and collect the information. It's likely that Akemi Unagi's naughty Triad Yakuza gang will try and stop you. Watch out for her samurai assassins. They've been specially trained to avoid slide tackles. Shit. They're also downright formidable with their katana swords of loathsome stalking. Ooh. Keep your distance. Keep your cool. And keep strangling cows forever. On Ruby is making limited edition Enlightenment milkshakes today, so let's go find this clown, then head to Ruby's for a mind-boggling beverage.
Fancy a pint?
I don't really. I guess Steve isn't gonna be any good now. Mike. I guess Mike isn't gonna be any good now, but let's see. Well, I guess it's just the samurai that you can't do that to. Alright. I can still stab quite a few. I like this, this color scheme. Wow. You guys do some damage, huh? Alright, so what am I supposed to be doing anyway? Kill everyone in 80 seconds and do 14 executions. Okay. I'm down for the executions, you know that. I stabbed you! I saw the knife go. Wow, they do so much damage. The luck cats all around are pretty cool, but aren't they Chinese? Aren't these like samurai Japanese type thing going on here? Oh, it's instant death. Okay. That sucks. Alright, if the samurai gets you, it is instant death. That's pretty rough. Definitely got a lot of executions off here. Oh, but if you slide, it does slow them down still. Alright. This isn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Like I don't already have a power shot, basically. And they just come right at you. They don't, like, try to, take cover or anything. They just, like, they just take it. Yeah, alright, the samurais are not that bad at all. They're kind of dumb shits, actually. There's the clown. Alright, well, I did enough executions.
Right, let's go.
Oh! Oh my god! What is happening? Oh, I'm in a punch loop! I'm being punched forever! That's amazing. Punching back and forth forever. No, stab him. What? That was some bullshit. Okay. Now, for the samurais.
Hit it again, Nuga!
Mike is still the best. I don't know where you came from. Okay. Glad you're dead. Is anyone else over here? No. Did I kill everyone? What happened at the end there? I don't even know. Was that the end? Nope, I didn't kill everyone. Well, whatever. I'll take it. It wasn't that bad. The samurais are interesting. Kind of scary as shit, but also pussies. Hey, Mike. Remember the other day when we posted that ad for, like, a dude with two guns who ran around like someone out of a John Woo movie? Well, it just so happens that Clive here saw a highly specific advert and got in touch. Oh, man. Politically, he's always leaned towards voting for purple candidates. And he's consummately mind-boggling at shooting people. And smoking. Seriously, he smoked a fully massive number of cigarettes today. Anywho, I meant to talk to you about what happened in today's mission. Good work finding that clown, Mike. My mother told me never to trust clowns. Not since what happened in my mom's house with the soggy frogs. But this clown was okay, I guess. He had inside information on Akemi Unagi's criminal activities. Tomorrow, she's gonna present a pair of rare cakes from Graham's backyard to the Catface gang. We have to think of some way to stop this from happening. You know what they say about a crime boss in possession of two cakes? They're on their way to being a fat, heinous, bad guy of stupendous proportions. Okay. Hello, Cuddle Beetles. Today is gonna be funky wonderful. Akemi Unagi might be the most famous Pan-Asian Triad Yakuza crime boss in all of Sushi Central. But much of her income comes from her insanely tasty exotic sushi business. Our informant, informed us that she has a pair of crazy parrots. Those parrots are the secret ingredient in her famous parrot sushi rolls. She's holding a meeting this afternoon with the candy dealers and a bunch of other heinous criminals. If she serves them her very delicious parrot sushi, they'll be so overcome with mad taste joy that they'll join her and unite against us. We have to steal those parrots and stop her making that sushi. Stop her from making that sushi. Doesn't want to die, just wants to chew bamboo. Also somewhere in the near vicinity, a celibate panda is being held hostage by some disgusting triad yakuza. We all know the pandas are downright ding-dongs. But try and save it. Voters love it when you save a panda. Though, tough challenge ahead, who's feeling sexy and inspiring for this mission? Also, I've got funny headwear. Astonishing, huh?
Hello.
Alright, I guess we try Clive. Know your mother. Wait, all right, is it shoot and run? Hold special to shoot both ways. Very accurate. Smash doors with slides. That's cool. Chain smoker. Alright, ninjery time. Alright, fine, and use all power-ups. I never know how the fuck to use that one. Rescue the panda, destroy the helicopter. Okay. That's pretty sweet. Reload. So can he not use other special weapons? He just ditches his guns and pulls out two more guns. That's amazing. Is this just death down here? Yes.
No, it doesn't get any more painful.
All right.
I sure could do with a cigar. I got you.
Oh man. Okay, they take a couple shots, huh? Not like using the shotgun. I was hoping they would just go down.
You're going to die. Don't do it.
His reload's not that, it's pretty fast. Oh my god, the door kicking! Seems kind of amazing. Oh, here's a power-up. I guess I should use it, right? That actually would have been a perfect opportunity to use the thing. My dual shot ability. Oh shit. Damn. He's still smoking. Wait. That's great. Oh, I love the little ridiculous touches in this game. They're very hilarious to me.
You're going to die.
Oh man, I blew his friggin' head off. Wait, what's up with this door? Nothing. Wow, he's cool. I like this dual shot thing. You can't use any special items though, but who gives a shit? Yeah, that's beautiful. I'm a big fan. Okay. I thought you were fucking dead, dude. That guy. Gonna let him get me twice? No, I can't let that happen. Very John Woo-y. Hot shot. Nice. I wasted the hot shot by reloading. I hate that. Well, it's my fault, obviously. What's going on back here? I really like that bouncing on the awnings so you don't take fall damage. Whoa! Kabuki murderers? Can they be killed? Okay, they can be killed. It's just a little tough. Oh, they're like knife throwers. High capacity, that's great. Oh, Jesus! Again, not easy. Well, it looks like you should hit at least two there. I was curious, you know.
Off to work we go.
There you go, buddy. Be a good boy and die. He's so right. I can't do anything with this, right? No. No, kill him. Yeah, there you go. I want to be Mike all the time. He's just too good. I mean, this guy is cool, but he's not Mike. I do like that, though. I do like... The door thing's pretty cool, too. Probably would have been a lot better in other levels. Older levels. Can I get two of these? It won't stack. No, it won't. Okay. I mean, that, like, right there is built for this character. For Clive. He loves smoking so much. And I can't blame him. I used to love smoking, too. I still love smoking. I just don't. I wish I could smoke every day. Kids don't smoke because it's very bad for you. But man, is it great. I had to quit. Like, walking upstairs was becoming a problem, you know? Okay. What's this one again? Oh yeah, laser. Well, he should be pretty good with the laser. Yeah, laser's pretty good for this guy. Yeah! Just remember, don't reload. Actually use the laser, it's awesome. I'm sorry, what? Well, looks like we had a little glitch there. It's like the switch is expired, but I can't, turn the thing anymore. That was bad. Ugh, he's dead. I think that these guys just deal more damage. It's like, is he squishier? Like, no, he's not squishier. They just deal more damage, because I remember that was happening to Mike, too. Ugh, damn it. Just be more patient, dude. And everything will be fine. Yeah, you gotta go through the door. Can I shoot while falling with this dude? Actually, can I shoot while running with this dude? You can, right? Yeah. And he's very accurate, too, which is pretty great. Can't do it while falling, though. Alright, that worked. That worked as well. Hopefully, these switches will just work this time. You're going to die. I love how racist they are. It's terrible, but it's hilarious. Whoa. And technically, I think my character should sound racist as well, but he doesn't for some reason. I got you. Time to die. He sounds British, like every other character. Except for Clive, who sounds Scottish, but he's just pretending to be Scottish. Oh, why did I not see you? It's like I'm stupid. I'm just not getting very far now. Oh, you lived? That's not cool. He kicks doors even after they've been open? No, he doesn't always do that, because it doesn't work right there. I want your gun. What you got? Speed load. Pretty cool. Know your place. Alright. There you go. His slide isn't that great. I just missed that quick stab. The mic is just way too good. The panda! Oh, the panda! I can save that panda. I will save that panda. I will save that panda. Take that. Okay. What is over there that keeps exploding? Is there like a fire extinguisher or something like that? The door didn't hit you too? Stop trying to be fancy. Just do what you know works, man.
You got you now.
That works. So good on the reload, man. I don't know why I'm doing that. Yeah, there's definitely a fire extinguisher in there. Alright, you're both gone. Now, should I just, like, run through? Didn't work right there. I'm trying to save a goddamn panda here. And that is a panda saved. BunnyLord gonna come and get him?
I thank you.
Okay. The panda has been saved. We can all rest easy now. Is this where I started? Oh, this shit. Forgot about them. Alright. You just gotta kind of, like, be on them, you know? Yeah, see, they're actually not that tough. You just gotta be patient. Which I'm not good with. Oh, shit! Can't really be patient with the samurais, unfortunately. Alright. Wait, did she commit seppuku there at the end? I just planted a bomb there? Is that what happened? Do I have to stand there to make it go faster? Nope, I guess it's just going. Taking a second. Okay. Remember, high capacity. There's the parrots.
Shall we?
And now this fucking helicopter. Whoa! Hey! Oh, I should be so dead. Wow, okay. I destroyed the helicopter. Nice. I don't understand this power up thing. Whatever.
Let's move.
I don't care. Oh. King of Britain. I'll take it. Clive, I'm sorry. I honestly had no idea that a radically dangerous helicopter would turn up when you, liberated those parrots. Good job getting out of there alive, buddy. I think most normal people would have fallen victim to a seriously hateful death. Anyway, I think we succeeded today. Akemi didn't unite the other vile triad Yakuza against us. The arms dealers who operate out of the Vortex Club didn't join her either. Tomorrow, we step up Operation Wonderful Snuggle Robot. We're going to win over the hearts, minds, and horrible ankles of the Sushi Central voters. Sushi Central voters. For now, though, let's just enjoy our chocolate and pig milkshakes. Mm-mm. Yum! Is that it? Alright guys, thanks a lot for watching. If you liked the video, give me a thumbs up, that could really help. And subscribe if you want to see more. I'll talk to you later. Bye.